Laughter yoga is a set of exercises that is designed and geared for laughing for no reason. You don't need jokes or funny stories or comedy. It's for everybody and anybody can do it. It's based on clapping and then pranayamic yoga breathing and then laughing. It's based on the idea and the theory that if you laugh, the physics of laughing, your body will not understand whether it's genuine or fake laugh and will still benefit from it. It started in 1995 by a medical doctor called Dr. Madan Kataria from India. He developed these exercises and now it's spread around more than 60 countries, about 6,000 laughter clubs around the world. Now they've started using it at corporate, at prisons, for children, for people with special needs, for elderly people, because there are some exercises we do that will help the coordination of the eye and the movement of the hands and revive the memory. Because laughter yoga helps in the flow of oxygen into the blood and the main organs of the body. I still feel people cannot get out of their comfort zone and they cannot get rid of their negative beliefs. And I thought laughter yoga will help them to feel free, to boost their self-esteem. So I combine the coaching with the laughter yoga to help people feel at ease and be happy and fulfill their aims and achieve their goals. I found that life is very stressful, especially with all what's happening around us. So people need some kind of exercise to laugh for no reason, to be more healthy, to have more energy in them. It's for any age, for anybody. Just bring your laugh and come along.
I've never done it before and I didn't really know what to expect. I'd heard a little bit about it before, but I'd never seen a session in action, and it was brilliant. I really loved it and I laughed a lot more than I thought I would, and I didn't feel self-conscious, and I actually just felt a really strong bond with the people around me, even though I'd never met them before. And it was very relaxing, and it's really invigorating. And definitely something I'd like to do again.
Much funnier than I expected it to be. I laughed a lot. Initially I felt a bit subconscious, but then I just couldn't stop laughing. Then I heard myself laughing, then I heard other people laughing, and then I nearly had a heart attack. And then, actually I haven't laughed like that in a very long time. I feel really chilled actually. I had a really stressful day and now I feel very, very relaxed.
It's the first time here. Before I had done in India, in Mumbai. This would be my